away from perfection. And Roy Halladay, here's the pitch.
Congratulations on being a top draft pick, but party time is over and it's time to get to work. The organization thinks so highly of you that they're sending you straight to AA, and you should get there just in time to make your professional debut at some point in the game tonight. Your team is in a tense battle and they'll need you to give them a lift. If you succeed in your clutch moment, you'll get an extra skill point bonus to start your career. Let's see if you can come through on some of the lofty expectations that come with your first round draft pick status.
Ball one!
I've been around the game for a long time, and I've seen a lot of can't-miss prospects. The truth is a lot of them have missed. You have all the potential in the world, but if you want to become one of the great ones, it's going to take a lot of blood, sweat, and tears. I'll help you out along the way, but ultimately your success will be up to you. You need to develop your skills and become a well-rounded player so you can get to the big leagues. You can view the list of what it'll take to get there on the call-up goal screen. Let's see if you can live up to your top prospect hype and get on the fast track to the majors. If you can dominate AA and complete all your call-up goals, you might be able to skip AAA and go straight to the big leagues this season. Go to the schedule to start training and playing games and earning skill points. You've got a lot of long bus rides and cheap meals ahead of you. It's a long road from the minors to the Hall of Fame. You're getting some skill points in each category to start your career. The skill points screen is where you'll assign points you've earned to the attributes you want to improve. Your attributes are grouped into three categories: hitting, fielding, and base running.
Batting the Akron Arrows, third baseman, number 61, June Doyle.
You're out!
New Hampshire Fisher Cats, shortstop. At the plate, the Akron Arrows, third base, number 61, June Choi. Stepping up to the plate, the Akron Arrows catcher, number 37, Paul Phillips. Now batting, the Akron Arrows, catcher, number 37, Paul Phillips.
Smith. one.
The home screen will show you everything relevant to your career.
You can track your current goals, skill points, stats, and your team's division standings here.